Hello, today I'm going to be showing you step by step how you can solve combination problems, what it entails when you have a number combination another number. So let's go there. If we have 5 combination 3, how do we go about it? So 5 combination 3, it means that 5 factorial over 5 minus 3 factorial 3 factorial. And what does factorial mean? It means if it's 5 factorial, it means 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. So now 5 combination 3, we have 5 factorial, that's 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1 over 5 minus 3 factorial, that's 5 minus 3 is 2. So 2 factorial will be 2 times 1 times 3 factorial. 3 factorial will be 3 times 2 times 1. So we have 3, 2, 1. And we have 3, 2, 1. So we cancel out. 2 here, 1. 2 here, 2. 5 times 2 is equal to 10. So 5 combination 3 is 10. So this is how we solve combination problems. You pick this factorial over this minus this factorial times this factorial, and you solve to get your answer. Please, if you are yet to subscribe, kindly subscribe for more of these videos and share to your loved ones. Thank you.